That's it. It has to be. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
I can't. What?
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them, I wonder if it will still burn. They're here.
Target acquired. Can't wait for other fire teams. Engage at once!
Clear the gate! Cover! Yeah.
Roger that. Thermite's through. Set the charge.
I'm on the fire!
Light it!
Go!
Contact! Get clear!
Form up on me!
She's
kill the
guard!
Not hit the objective!
I'm under fire!
And sweet showtime!
Moving into cover!
Enemies are under fire! Now! Covering fire!
Taking fire!
Cover me! Laying down covering fire!
Advancing to cover!
Moving into cover!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here! I fucking got it!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use Greek fire. Just got to take out the remaining supports. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use.
Here!
got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. There's more vessels in there. Should be able to pull them out. Be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. Thank you. just one more support left.
Looks like I'll need another vessel.
Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. The way of it. I don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back.
Por favor,
Victoria!
Almost. Almost. Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half-dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you, I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it! Stop! That's it. Kitesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there. And the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitesh must be... here! The entrance to Kitesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.